Alright, everybody! We're back on Subnatica! Press any button. This is how far back we got pushed. Her previous episode, we got stuck in a ceiling. So, fun. Yeah? Yeah, fun. Repairing the ship. Fixing the holes in the reacting drive core. Repairing the breach in the hole at the reactor. Last one. Remember it looking like that. Damn it. Let us continue the exploration of the ship that we've already explored before. Thank you.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Cutting a hole in the door over here. Going through the hole to do whatever we wanted here. One must be careful with this room, for it is dangerous.
Integrating new PDA data.
6483.
New blueprint acquired. Databank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated.
Let's see, what else is in here? Oxygen. Glorious oxygen. Glorious! Battery. We have escapeth. Oh God, crabs! We must run. We must run. Run away from the crabby people.
Come aboard, Captain.
must now return to our pod, where it is safe and not scary at all. Ow, I hit a fish. Bad fish! To the pod. This episode is going to be dedicated as I find the location in which I wish to build it. Oh God. The moment when you realize you were underground. Okay, what do we got here and what do we need? Lovely little volcanic vent somewhere around here that we would like to build in, possibly. This would be nice. I wish I had the map room already built, but if I had the map room already built, I would have found where I want to build, because that's where I'm going to build. Let us look around and find a hole in the ground that contains a lava hotspot so that we can build our base around that hot
as lava spot. Oops, I hit a Gary fish. Oops, I hit a fish. Where is that volcano? Where the hell could it be? I just want to build in a volcano. Is that so hard to give to me? Mm.